Even today, with all this stuff around, the oldest among us